I'm here in Coney Island, New York. Behind me, the Ghost Hole. A shut down dark ride. It's a shame to see them closed. I hate that. I don't know. It bothers me to see dark rides closed down. I want them all to stay open because I want everybody to be able to ride them and enjoy them and experience them. Sometimes it just doesn't work out, but there it is. Cool that I always get to see the facade. Looks like it might have been a cool ride. I know there's some YouTube video footage out there where you can actually watch it, people that rode it back in the day. Let's take a closer look at it. So, the dark ride, the Ghost Hole, I don't know, who names these things? The Ghost Hole, here on Coney Island in New York, is closed. Looks to be like a permanent closure. It's a shame to see any dark ride shut down, but this one, I never went on. So, kind of a shame, but I heard a lot of cool things about this one. There is some footage of people riding it from years ago that you can actually see online. I don't understand why they would have closed this one, though. It's kind of weird, since this place is still jam-packed with people. There's still a lot of people here riding all the rides on Coney Island, so it's weird that they had this closed. But here it is, Ghost Hole.